If you ever go across the seas to Ireland, then maybe at the closing of your day, you will sit and watch the moon rise over Clara and see the sun go down on Galway Bay. Just to hear again the ripple of the trout stream, the women in the meadows making hay, to sit beside a tar fire in the cabin and watch the barefoot gossoons at their play. For the breezes blowing across the seas from Ireland are perfumed by the heather as they blow, and the women in the uplands digging pretties speak a language that the strangers do not know. For the strangers came and tried to teach us their way. They scorned us just for being what we are. But you might as well go chasing after moonbeams or light a penny candle from a star. And if there is going to be a life hereafter, and somehow I'm sure there's going to be, I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that dear land across the Irish Sea. Dear land across.